So, first of all, Ellie Seckback, ES News.
Marquis Christian, nice to meet you.
Marquis, first of all, the fans want to follow you. Where do we send them, on Twitter and Instagram?
Twitter, you can follow me at CallMeQ, which is CallMeQui underscore. Instagram, Mac Uno, MAC, two underscores, UNO.
Okay, recently there was a big story in the news about Tom Brady's jersey being stolen. Right. What would you do if you caught someone stealing your jersey?
Man, if I caught him, it's not nothing really, I can't really, you know, do what I want to do. It's kind of, you know, inappropriate, but yeah, man, that'll suck, man. I'll try to get my jersey back, for sure.
Well, he's getting his back, but that must have been, like, really shocking to even go missing.
Right. I heard about that, and I seen the video, and the guy did it so smooth, man. It's crazy that he can even get away with that, but I'm glad they found it.
A for effort, but right. F for, like, execution.
Right, nah, he got away with it for a little bit.
Let's talk boxing for a second. Mayweather might fight Conor McGregor. Of course, Mayweather, the king of boxing, McGregor, one of the biggest names in UFC. What do you think?
Well, I'm rolling with Floyd Mayweather, undefeated.
The money team?
Always.
Another big fight is Canelo Chavez Jr. Who do you like in that one?
I like Canelo.
Anything to tell Canelo if he's watching?
Man, go get it. Go ahead and take the dub home. I'm rooting for you.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned. FiusNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
There we go.
Thank you so much. So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. FiusNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckback. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Ellie Seckback.